even though right now we may be far apart, we're gonna watch it slip away if we live for yesterday. But it's time for you and me to come back home, darling.
Celebrate
the miracle of love, a special place that lives inside our.
Mother's Day, a day when we are so thankful for our mothers. Look at us all out here. And then this group of fine folks here. The choice is table with all this stuff. Okay. I'm Philip Lawson. The folks behind me are called a band named Daryl, or Daryl, or just Daryl. We're going to let them go ahead and do a number real fast, and I'm going to be right back. Please don't go in. Please don't go nowhere.
Thank you. Yeah.
For the love of you.
Yeah.
That could be your Mother's Day song, right?
Yes,
absolutely.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, in the tight blue coat, Mr. Philip Law.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Philip Law.
Without a gate, it was out of touch.
Foster. You're right. You want to start this? All right. For Mother's Day, if you don't mind,
I'm not afraid to die.
We do love you, mamas. We do love you, mama. Those who are still here and those who have... There we go.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. I love my sister mama too. And my wife mama.
I wanted to play this song because this is one of those songs that how you all became mothers. Stuff like this. I said, when they said to me, you're going to be doing love songs, I said, how do you think y'all became mamas? Some of these love songs. Let's go, guys. One, two, three. So many things, but none quite as lovely as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more than gold, than my eyes had the pleasure to behold. You're my latest, tell you you're my greatest. My latest, my greatest inspiration. Things never look clearer. Peace within it never felt nearer. My burden's gone, it's turned into a song. Gentle as a baby's touch, I needed you oh so much. My greatest inspiration. I want to give you all I have. I'll be anything you think I did. You make life a joy to live. And I'm so thankful. So many places, seen so many things, but none quite as delectable as you. More beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more than gold, than my eyes had the pleasure to behold. My greatest inspiration. You just keep on lifting me up, girl. Higher, baby. Higher, baby. You inspire me. You inspire me. Keep on lifting me up. Higher, baby. Higher, baby. You know, I believe these are the kind of songs that got you all mummies. I want you all to think back to that night when you said yes. Well, you weren't saying yes to the babies, but you were saying yes. You said, this is the night, boy, come here. Hopefully he lived up to his expectations, and if he did not, we'll move on. Hiya, baby. Hiya, lady. Hiya, baby. You inspire me. You inspire me. To go home before it's dawn, but you can stick around tonight. Someone in the audience. I don't see her. I think she might have gone to the bathroom, but I think she's somewhere. Oh, there you are. Would you all do me a big favor? Put your hands together, Miss Leslie Webb, if you don't mind. Also known as Miss McKee. She's my partner in so many different things, and she kind of helps me putting little things together. So I thought I'd say Happy Mother's Day to you, that one. Especially because Tiny Crown! We also have a couple of my mothers in the house, and mothers of my children's. we've got adopted mothers, and we've got a, what do we call my son, Jordan? What do we call my son? We have Miss Nicola Loth in the house. She is the mother of Jordan, Word, Ajale, Alana. You don't really like the other ones, do you? And of course, we have in the house First Angela. My adopted child is over there sitting quietly. You're not a mommy yet, right? No, you're not a mommy yet. Any fathers up here that need to say something to their mommies? All right, let's keep going. One of my favorite songs is my favorite drink. I'm not afraid to die.
But I need you. How I need your love, how I need your love, and it seems when I taste tequila, baby, I still see you.
Please put your hands together for a band named Daryl, if you don't mind.
Yeah, yeah.
Or just Daryl.
Yeah.
Daryl. Okay, go ahead.
Daryl. One, two,
three. We thought we'd take it back a little bit because I know some of you guys were still trying to decide. You don't want to give it up. I mean, become Mother's Day. what? Guess what? Guess what? That's number one. We hope that you all just stick and stay right where you are. We'll be right back in about 10 minutes. Matter of fact, it might be even less than that because I'm afraid you guys might leave. So we might just run to the bathroom and come right back. My name is Philip Wells. The man behind me is called Daryl.
Ago, and the pastor was a woman, and she said, I want to say Happy Mother's Day to everybody in the congregation, men included. She said, because everybody in here need to be pregnant with something. Something in your spirit, something inside you that you are developing, that you're going to give birth to one day.
Amen.
So she said, Happy Mother's Day.
There you go.
And I never forgot that.
That's good. We'll be right back.
said, I'll be around. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. I was told he was the best entertainer in Los Angeles.
Yeah, right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Philip Loth. Yeah.
Even though Gladys, Steffi, Patty's in town, I'm still, no, that's a lie. I ain't gonna tell you. Welcome to the new arrivals. Happy Mother's Day to those that it applies to, those that it does not. Pass it along. My name is Philip Loth. The guys behind me are a man named Daryl, also known as Daryl.
Thank you.
are so good at this, they can do it without me. No, they can't. No, I'll just take it. Never mind. Put it again. I'd like to nominate this song for the women's official national anthem. I did this for Mother's Day because this is the song day you guys are supposed to just kind of sit up and go, kiss our ass, collectively.
I am...
Hold on a second. Michael's making the phone call. Michael? Yeah. You want to share that with the group? I love my group. Welcome, everyone. Welcome to Mother's Day at the conference room, hanging out with Philip and a group named Daryl. Dom, what's the problem? That's a great name for a band, man.
You never tell them where I came
from. I don't care. I'm not changing the name of the band. The band is called Daryl.
I didn't say that. I said,
or
you never tell them where it came
from. A band named Daryl. I'll tell you. Daryl used to be the musical director for this band, and he has since gone on to glory. So in a way of making sure that we remember him.
You named the band.
The band's name is Daryl. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know I like music. This joint right here makes me feel like doing a whole bunch of stuff. It's been a long week, I put in my heart in. are so fortunate because I got a little drunk at the break. This is going to be a much better show. And I did remember all the words that time. You notice that? So some of you may not know this, and some of you shouldn't know this. You see, I have a problem with remembering words. It's simple. I'm 60 years old, so every now and again I forget words. And when I forget words,
I make them up.
I make them up. I can say that I did not make up one word in that last song. Thank you. Thank you very much. Song that I went ahead and wrote it all down so I could remember it. That's a lie, I just forgot the word, so I wrote it down so I could know it. This is I'll always?
No.
Oh. I know what it is.
Couldn't remember.
Oh, I remember.
Yeah.
I was also going to sing I sang at your dad's funeral, and I was going to do my way, the way Larry told me to. Let me tell you what Larry told me to do. Larry said, my dad was so much of a rebel. You should get up there when you finish singing My Way and drop your pants and walk the whole way.
No, he did not. No.
Nope. That was a different funeral, my friend.
I said, you're not going to have the first row of your family go,
What'd you have at the break?
Thank you.
I really want to try something there. Thank you very much. Hold it! I got a $20 tip I'm gonna hold on to it. Mike sure know what it gets.
Thank you.
No doubt. Keep playing. Keep playing. Close the door. Let me give you what you've been waiting for. Baby, I got so much love to give.
Exactly.
happens when I let you into a corner. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I apologize. Thank you, guys. Put your hands together for Daryl. We can do anything if we have enough time and material. Hey, this is an experience. It's not just a job. Sadness in your eyes, give you courage in a world of compromise. Yes, I would. If I could, I would teach you all the things I never learned, and I'd help you cross the bridges that I burned. Yes, I would if I could. I would try to shield your innocence from time, but the part of life I gave you is in mine.
Good. Ah. Hey,
still remember the taste of my love. Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Thank you.
they got higher.
They got higher, okay. Thank you.
I know it wasn't me.
It was me, I'm lying. It was me. It was me.
Oh,
Me too. I didn't know enough. I just Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you do say so yourself. We want to thank everybody for coming out. Happy Mother's Day, everybody. My name is Phil Boston. I'm called Daryl. We're going to do it just like this here. Put it together. We'll be right back. Baby. I'm tired now, so it might be called Drop Kick Me Jesus. I don't know. It might be. How about we do a group song?
Thank you.
From Michael here, I'll always love my mama. We do love you, mamas. We do love you, mama. Those who are still here, those who have. There we go. What's next? Ladies, greatest.